Hello, this is Kurt Worley, FX strategist and trader coach at FXBootcamp.com. Today is Tuesday, January 8th, 2013. It's about 3:55 GMT during Tuesday's Asian trading session. I wanted to bring your attention to comments made about 1 hour ago. Japan's new finance minister said that the country plans to use its foreign exchange reserves to buy bonds from the European Stability Mechanism, that's Europe's permanent rescue fund. The Euro-USD jumped nearly 40 pips in response to that, reaching a level just shy of 1.3140. Euro at the moment is sitting around 3120. Now, I want to bring up the 3125 to 3135 area. You're looking at a daily chart for the Euro-USD currency pair on the Awanda MT4 trading platform. And if you look at the left-hand and middle portion of this chart, as I first activate the drawing tool, you can see the mid-October highs in here, actually the mid-October high there, almost at 3140. The early December highs here, about 3125. So we're in the midst of those highs, again, established in mid-October and early December. You could also make a case for a trend line near the 3135, 3140 level, trend line based on the mid-November lows down you see here, and the early December low established about right there. So perhaps a trend line retest, the mid-October and early December highs there. These are all going to be potential technical challenges for the Euro bulls following yesterday's Euro rally plus this initial response to the comments by the Japan's new finance minister. And if we do happen to rise above the mid-October highs around 3140-ish, then certainly the Euro bulls face a challenge in the 3165 area, which define the lows established in late December. You see on the upper right-hand portion of the chart. So again, the Euro, very bullish price action yesterday, being Monday, January 7th. But we face a lot of technical challenges here for the Euro bulls, and certainly some Euro bears could be looking to short this currency pair at some point, but during today's either London or New York morning sessions.